Nothing's good to be going to be coming from this. Nothing good is going to come from this. I don't know what it is, but I know nothing good's going to be happening. Yeah, I'm dying.
There you go.
This is now the time of machines, the time of things, the time of man came and went as all things pass, as all things pass. Travel safe.
Okay, so we're gonna go talk to Dutch. Don't know if this is my another video or continuing. Oh man, I'm tired. Busy, busy, busy. Late nights, early mornings. I'm not gonna fall through, am I? Okay, good, I didn't fall through. Okay, apparently that's not a door. I don't know if this is a different video or continuing on through the same video, but welcome back, or hope you're enjoying.
Considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire, Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
Oh, but the game ain't over. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
And maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. But where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about. We need more money. We've been on the run for months now, and I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Man, Arthur's getting bad. I like the way they did that. It's like he's like healthy, I guess, in the beginning. But then over time, he kind of just deteriorates, I guess.
Charles, be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brew Country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me. takes to hold up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while your boys were away.
And?
Yeah. We'll see.
Isn't that... Hang on. Isn't Murphy, like, way... up over here? No. I know there's, like... Indians up there, Native Americans. Murphy, where is that at? Cause so where? Where the hell did we go? We're somewhere there. Oh well. Mount your horse. Well, I mean, like I said, at least I die kind of neutral if I don't go back down too much.
We need to get this done fast. Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better. River, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
I guess,
yeah,
Cade.
Boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
Feed my horsey.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you did in Saint Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Isaiah.
You did good getting the others out of there, keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called Guarma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. You're right. It's been... Guess I just miss Hosea and his wisdom, you know?
Of course.
I wonder if this is where we get to improve the bow at some point, because I remember in one of the trailers He has that mohawk. He's like, come on, hunt, and I'll show you how to use the bow. Or we're going to need more guns. And I'm not 100% sure, but I keep thinking that's the guy from Mafia 3. I could be wrong. I haven't looked it up, and I probably should, but... And there's a guy on a horse. What's your point?
There should be some canoes down to the right here.
And there's some canoes in the water.
Well, I see one anyway. That'll do. Come on.
shotgun, revolver, pistol. I wonder where, oh, there it is. Two double actions, why not? Two double actions, Lanchester, and pump. And I think I lost a bunch of my ammo too. I've noticed that with some of these guns.
Okay, Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here is not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Okay, we have to go this way. A little fast travel scene. I was kind of wondering, like, they're going up towards the water when the water's coming down towards them.
That's Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
They don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. Alright, let's walk it from here.
Beaver Hollow.
You help us? We're trying to find a spot called Beaver Hollow.
We don't take kindly to outsiders around here.
Come on, they're not gonna help us.
Okay, fine.
Up the road here.
Up the road, up the north, or something like that, north. I like the shading and texture in the game. Like I said with Arthur getting sick. Like you kind of notice it.
Might watch where you wander.
Thank you, kind sir. Could just ask to borrow them. Which one do I want? I guess I'll take this one. Something tells me they're not gonna get their horses back.
Watch it.
Shush.
No, that's. Don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to part with their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
No. But I believe they hide out all over Roanoke Ridge. These caves are just one of their spots. Which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. There could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going.
Okay.
Follow me, stay quiet.
Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Get my knife out. I follow you, Charles. I got your back like a butt crack.
Let's get closer to him. Come on. Up this way.
Okay, be careful of the ooga boogas. Probably should have drop open for a machete. Why not? We don't have a machete. Hang on, actually I'm gonna keep the broken pirate sword.
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out. Let's get this over with.
I kind of want to sneak, but I feel like it'd be more fun with dynamite. Gonna blow 'em to smithereens. Really?
Looks like it's on there, Charles. Here they come.
No, I don't want to pick it up. Huh. All right, give me my gun. weren't these are like the Nightfolk people? So I was gonna keep my Deadeye going, I'm good. Oh, he did not want to die. Are they? I guess they're just staying inside. Might as well just take everything as well. I'm gonna need all of it to sell. Get as much money as I can. Well, I guess we're gonna go in now. Got all my loot. People are kinda definitely messed up. Who's alive? Someone's down here. Where? Gonna go down here, try to save some woman. Whoa! Hi, ugly. Boo. Yeah, they do. More dead eye, thank you. Oh, you shot. Well, how do I get you out of here? Hopefully she's not one of them.
from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss. You okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes.
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yeah.
I thought it was Dowd's for a moment when I saw her in the cage.
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Alright, can we give you some of this? Alright. I'm trying to feed my horse, lady.
Easy now. Go easy.
Apparently my horse don't want to eat.
You get on.
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dart, did Did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I haven't him. I ain't her. Or any of your stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'm spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
Yeah, I told them, and I tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard. Go on, shoot me.
She ain't worth it. You told on me.
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me.
What?
Calm down. Arthur,
she's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules.
Oh, not so big now. Are we, Your Majesty?
You...
Damn!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you. Quit your lollygagging. Get back to work. Yeah.
Wow. New horse to purchase at Van Horn Stables. Definitely falling apart.